Just as the Marines were ordered to leave Guadalcanal, an officer found a private feeling very sad, looking very depressed. And he said, "What's the matter with you?" And he said, "Oh, I just can't go home. I haven't shot a Jap." And so the officer said, "Well, listen, I'll tell you what to do. You go up to that ridge over there and jump up all of a sudden and say, 'The hell with Hirohito.' And they'll jump up other people all around, and if you shoot first, you get a Jap." So he came by a little while later, and the Marine was still looking very gloomy, and he said, "Did you do what I told you to do?" And "Yes, sir, yes. I ran up there, and I did just what you told me to do, and I said, 'The hell with Hirohito,' and they jumped up just as you told me they would, but they all shouted, 'To hell with Roosevelt.'"